right today. I mean, you hadn't been practicing your ropeys. Finally, he's under 42 seconds. Good job. Proud of that.
Yeah.
Good job. Proud of that. Yeah, keep it all good. Pull the heels up so the knees can go forward. Yeah, keep it up. Good. A little snatch it up. Snatch the heel. Good. Snatch the heel. Same thing when you're running. Go. Up. Snatch. Don't get floppy at the end. Make sure you pull heels into the glutes all the way to the cone. Don't get sloppy at the end. We can go. You're not exerting much energy now. You're just working on form. Stay tall. Don't get floppy. You're just working on, all you're working on is staying tall, staying relaxed, snatching heels. You're thinking about your heels. Where your heels go first. Pulling them in. So your knee can go forward. When you pull your heel up, your knee automatically go forward, so you're running forward. We're gonna get into your hip movement next, which is your biggest problem, is your hips. Slow hips. You gonna shuffle there and back to that one. And then turn and go. You got it? Alright. Yeah, shuffle there, shuffle back. Then turn and run to the next one. Right there. Alright, now shuffle that one. Shuffle. Shuffle back. Turn and go to the other one, yeah. See what we're doing now? And then you turn. Yeah, now you know the drill. It's a little confusing. Quick. Good. Turn the sprint. Okay. Good. Turn the sprint. There you go. Boom. Can't go that way. You're right, you gotta go that one. And then you're trying to go the same way. Yeah, you're trying to go the same way. No, you gotta hop in the air. Up and out. No, don't take a step. Just jump straight up and over. Throw your arms over, throw your body over. Go down, you gotta squat down just like you're hopping forward. And go back the other way. Go back the other way. Just going half court and back. Big hop. Throw your arms up in the air. There you go. Up and over. Throw yourself over as far as you can. Knees up. That's not high knees. I'm gonna make you go to full court. Use your arms. Come back. Use your arms. Pull your heels into your glutes. The same thing as you're running forward. You're running sideways. You're using your hips. Use your arms. Keep your arms straight. Keep your body straight. Stop flopping like a fish out of water.
One.
Just put it in a bucket with the butterfly.
Maybe 40 seconds. 38, 41.
So you can do it.